Tune for sticking around and coming out for quite a few years. Special thank you to Jeff, yes, who's behind the front now. Behind Jeff is another man called Ash, who's that's only a very minuscule part of the footage that we've captured, and that was all thanks to Ash and Jeff, who came up with the idea to start capturing the footage because they thought that this guy might do something special. So yeah, thank you to those people. And then my only other thank you because it's changed my life. And subsequently the life of many others. The only other thank you goes to you, bro.
Thank you to everyone he said thank you to, and also thank you thank you as well to those that are here, to our fallen soldiers that have helped us get to this point, you know, through blood, sweat, and tears over the years. Jamie, Fall, Wilman, even opponents of mine like Patti, Afor, Praveen, one of our brothers, Helen, you know, one of my other sister, you know, a lot of us that aren't here anymore, but they've paved the way for us in many ways. And look, I can fight in front of millions of people. I've been knocked out in New York, Madison Square Garden. I didn't give a fuck. I was like, whatever. This is life. Shit has happened to me. Worst things have happened. But this right here, this is personal. This is, even though I'm a real private person personally, but like showing this side of me, I'm sure you guys saw some things that you've never seen before. Maybe see me get, you know, certain types of ways. But it's personal. So sharing this to the world just does this. I've already put myself to the everything that comes with it, but thank you for watching. Thanks for coming through. Thanks for being open-minded and just letting us show you this. And yeah, thank you. What a life. Thank you.